And big hump is our grill. And I can't open up the door. Snow will fall in. That's the railing of our deck. There's a long icicle. Look at that long icicle.
Which is why some people term these things winter's hurricanes. It is entirely possible that we have the equivalent area of low pressure off the East Coast, the pressure that a Category 1 hurricane would have. Two different storms altogether. They're two completely different animals, but the strength, the pressure gradient, the reason why we're calling for winds up to 60 miles per hour along the Maryland, Delaware, Jersey shoreline, up toward Long Island, and southern sections of New England. Hopefully that answered the question and satisfied some of your